future.
Hi Sagittarius, how have you been? You are unpredictable today. One minute you are madly in love and the next you want space and time to go off and do your own thing. If you are in a permanent relationship, your partner will be thrilled to have you by their side. This is the most exciting time. Live it completely. For some reason, everything around you is looking chaotic. There are some electronic items or gadgets in your surrounding that is broken and needs some fixing. You should attend to this immediately and before the broken thing attracts negative energy. Today can bring nice opportunities for creative productivity, meaningful relationships and personal advancements. The best way for you to be assured of good health is to pay attention to your heart and sleep well. Your mind will always think of ways to gather negative thoughts. Conversations tend to be quite meaningful or thought-provoking, so spend that extra time chatting with a stranger if you find them interesting. There's a tenderness and openness in the air that affects everyone. This moment is going to make you feel overly protective for that special someone. Go ahead, manifest faster using visualization techniques, especially when you are feeling high on energy. It works faster. Mercury is nice to you today, hence you will be romantically inclined towards someone.
Nice to have you back, Sagittarius. You'll have the opportunity to investigate your spirituality and to allow its growth by embracing new ideas and beliefs. Business dealings can be very successful now. Expect a lot of new energy, new events, and new emotional gratification to come from this area of your life. Access your inner child and allow them to play out. It is quite likely that they know precisely where you need to be on that sparkling horizon ahead. You're likely to pleasantly push the limits when it comes to creativity and feelings. The things you say will have a profound effect on others, so choose your words carefully. Enjoy a physical activity that involves a group. Make it a social event. If you can keep haste in check, it's a favorable period for positive and healthy self-focus. To get your daily prediction updates from our team of psychics, subscribe to Highest Good and click on the bell notification and never miss a prediction.